Wagwan fans, all the Blood Clot fans, viewers, them when you want to view Jamaican P, all of me subscribe for them, we subscribe to Jamaican P. Them, they are my friends and family. Wow, wow, no. Me say, Lord of mercy, Lord of mercy, Lord of mercy, Lord of mercy. What a pity, what a pity, what a pity. Me say, me day at a blood clot. Smoke and blood clot bake. What me say? Me say, smoke and blood clot bake. All like good up, blood clot woman. They will know, say, on the day I work right now. I don't know, say. See, on the day I work, on the day I warm right now, I rest myself right now. And I tune into Jamaican P. Wagwan! All of the bumbo clap, man, they know say on the bumbo clap, smoke and bake when Jamaican P upon this. Me say smoke and bake. Me say smoke and blood clot bake. All of the blood clot people, they were send me message this morning and I didn't talk back to them. That's because Jamaican P was on the clock making this money, putting these pockets. You get me? You get me? So now that Jamaican P offer the blood clot clap to pussy clot, we can blood clot chat now. Hello, one blood clot chat. Big up on the blood clot self. Don't watch no face. When I don't know, see, I saw Jamaican P do it. No more, I'm big up my grandfather Ninja Man. Big up yourself, me down. Me say, my grandfather Ninja Man, big up your bum buckler self. More, I say, Vibes Cartel, big up yourself. See, all the way up there. And more, I say, my uncle Bounty Killer. My uncle Bounty Killer, big up yourself, me down. Me say, my uncle Bounty Killer, big up your bum buckler self. If you still have it the positive way and I teach the youth them the positive way of to survive. See? Me like the words. Me like see the consciousness where Bounty Killer have. And me see Bounty Killer take whatever Ninja Man did a do at Jamaica and a push forward. See, you know Bounty Killer have a Bounty Killer foundation now. See? Remember the Ninja Man Foundation? See, you know it's a Bounty Killer foundation now. So Bounty Killer, big up yourself, me done. See, big up yourself, me done. See, if you walk the same pathway, Ninja Man walk. Big up yourself, me done. All the way up there. And we are going to promote that junior. That junior for all like poor people, them. All like little youth, them, we think say them can't do it. See, you can't do anything in life once you try. And if you try, try harder. If you feel like somebody I tell you say you can't do it, don't worry about nothing them are say. Keep on doing what you do. You get me? Up there. Bumbo clot, smoke and bake, Bounty Killer, big up your blood clot self up there.
Rise up! Rise
up! Nigerius, come put this tear of adversity in a Babylon face. Them kill every poor people, God shall take the case. Take it, get your youths, get real.
Get real.
You realistic, don't just be a statistic. Never.
Hey,
Jigger.
Yo,
yo. Yo, no man, you can't cramp up. Self-esteem. Slow Philistine. Not everything you can achieve in one go. Some things are very hard. But when you overcome that hurdle, you get a sense of real reward. Even the greatest stumble, but still don't let down your guard. You got to motivate yourself, elevate yourself. No underestimate yourself, push yourself, move forward.
Hey, them tune, the Bounty Killer. My uncle Bounty Killer, big up your blood clot self, me done. Rewind that, bumbo clot. Come again.
Rise up, rise
up. Nigerius, come put this tear of adversity in a Babylon face. Them kill every poor people, God shall take the case. Take it, get your youths, get real.
Get real.
You realistic, don't just be a statistic, never.
Hey, Jigger,
yo,
yo, what?
No man, no man can cramp up, good self-esteem. Slow Philistine.
Not everything you can achieve in one go. Some things are very hard. But when you overcome that hurdle, you get a sense of real reward. Even the greatest stumble, but still don't let down your guard. You got to motivate yourself, elevate yourself. No underestimate yourself, push yourself. Go for your dreams and you'll achieve. You'll find out how success feel. Just keep it real, don't drop your shield. They pray fall but they never heal. Yeah. Every great story of our history, it takes guts and zeal. In order to achieve in your victory, you gotta put your shoulders to the wheel. Even when you fail and you get derailed, buckle your belt and lace your shoes, cause you must prevail.
Time for all the way you are, make sure you set to sail. And the empty bullets are when you get the chance to hit the nail.
We are
Bounty Killer, Bounty Killer, my uncle Bounty Killer, big up your bum buckler self. Me I say pull up that one day again, yeah, man. Pull up that one there, blood clot again.
Rise up! Rise up!
Nigerians, come put this tear off on.
All like Jamaicans, they were in a blood clot, America. I say, rise up! See the blood clot. See, tuna where we need. See the blood clot tuna where we need. See the tuna where we need for rise up enough away. Can't enough away feel like say things are hard and we can't accomplish certain things where we want to accomplish and things. See? And even though we are, we still pushing. You see? So all of the blood clot people, them when we say them come from Jamaica, we don't know, so we remember which part they come from to pussy clot. A time for rise up. All the Jamaicans that we don't have blood clot, Jamaica, we feel rise up then. See, all I worry about blood clot killing and all I worry about HIV thing we are going on. If you stop them thing to start, if you don't know, say you don't have HIV, go tell somebody. Make people know and stop spread it all over the country, dog. See, they know no money can make a blood clot Jamaica to pussy clot like tourist them afraid to come down there. See, they know blood clot America to pussy clot have to go get involved now. Big up yourself, blood clot bounty killer up there. Bumbo clap.
Get in a Babylon face. Them kill every poor people. God shall take the case. Take it. Get to youth. Get real. Get real. Get realistic. Don't just be a statistic. Never.
Hey, oh. Trigger. Yo.
All I get to you then. Make sure no blood clot. Pay attention to when a blood clot uncle. Blood clot. Bounty killer just saying no. Don't be a statistic. You get me? Don't be a statistic. No found a little youth. No freedom. Blood clot right. Use that to an advantage done.
What?
No, man, man, yes, can't cramp up, good self-esteem. Slow Philistine.
Not everything you can achieve in one go. Some things are very hard. But when you overcome that hurdle, you get a sense of real reward. Even the greatest stumble, but still don't let down your guard. You got to motivate yourself, elevate yourself. No underestimate yourself, push yourself. Go for your dreams and you'll achieve. You'll find out how success feels. Just keep it real, don't drop your shield. They pray for but they never heal. Yeah. Every great story of our history, it takes guts and zeal. In order to achieve in your victory, you gotta put your shoulders to the wheel. Even when you fail and you get derailed, buckle your belt and lace your shoes, cause you must prevail. Time for all the way you want, make sure you...
Hey, my bumbo clot, uncle blood clot, bone take it up there. Me say, Lord of mercy, Lord of mercy, Lord of mercy. I like you them. See, make sure you listen to the words of this song here. Because everything we must say, appear reality thing at you, I'm going to deal with. You see me, I say? All like people them. I'm going to take note. You understand? Just don't listen to the instrument of that music. Listen to the words, yeah? I'm going to take note. Bounty killer, big up yourself, me dan. Respect all the way from Blood Clot America, yeah? Up day! I'm going to say I promote that tune, yeah? All of my Bumbo Clot subscriber, them, all of my fans, them, all over the world. You know, a Bounty killer, we are do. Bumbo Clot, Bounty killer, we are do. Ninja man, big up your Bumbo Clot self, me dan. Ninja man, big up yourself. Cartel, big up yourself, see and wear. Up day! Bounty killer, come again.
Get to sail, and the empty bullets are when you get the chance to hit the nail. Reality is more than a fairy tale. So strive to the ice like a nightingale. Even though obstacles might upon the trail. Never you be afraid to go for your dreams and you'll achieve. You find out how success feel. Just keep it real, don't drop your shield.
God know, me I tell the people, me I listen to that tune right now. Me I say, chills just a run through the whole body, man. Jano. Can you see, I'm not lying, I tell you. You see when you try to do something in life and you finally get to do it, it feel nice, no blood clot, no special when you get to go walk and walk you long hours them to blood clot and you get off the pussy clot and you say yes and pay there come and you go pick up your money and you can pay your bills to blood clot and you can have a nice car if you drive to pussy clot. Lord of mercy! And you can put on one Chris shoes and one Chris pants and one Chris shirt and some jewelry and come out there. And you look nice and you know, say so you walk on Bumbo Clot, walk hard feet. Chop them.
All but they never heal. Yeah. Every great story of our history, but it takes guts and zeal. In order for you achieving your victory,
You gotta put your shoulders to the wheel. Several times rise and several times fall. Brush off yourself and go stand tall. Motivate yourself and conquer it all. Even when you hit the wall, your resilience plus all.
So for all of the blood clot here today, want to hear against blood clot, Jamaican P, and take down all of my channel. Let me tell you nothing. Success is real. You get me? Oh, no, can't blood clot stop me. Eh? May God bless. Shut me and shut up there. Me say, shut me and shut up there. I want to think.
Ambition with patience equal a better man. Every setback prepare you for a better plan. Determination are the keys to the ignition for your dreams, and you will achieve. You'll find out how success feels. Don't sleep it real, don't drop your shield. The brave fall, but they never heal.
Well, I say all our viewers, them will know, so I love tuning to Jamaican P and view me. Somehow I don't know even send up to Jamaican P, but you know, I'm a love when I see you and big up on the family. Enough love all the way. Every day when I get up, I say one love all the time. Make sure you keep Jamaican P on your mind. Lord of mercy, what a pity!
Yeah, every great story of our history, but it takes guts and zeal. In order for your achieving your victory, you gotta put your shoulders to the wheel. Not everything you can achieve in one go. Some things are very hard, but when you overcome that hurdle, you get a sense of real reward. Even the greatest stumble, but still don't let down your guard. You got to motivate yourself, elevate yourself. No underestimate yourself, push yourself.
Real talk, come back to the people them. And some of them money and some of them women that were in the American country. Yeah? When you start motivating yourself, listen to that tune. When you go buy that tune. See it? When you say when you go buy that blood clot CD. If you don't have the CD, make sure you tune into Bounty Killer. When you hear me, I say, when you listen to that tune, this tune is a motivation tune. Big up yourself, my uncle, blood clot, Bounty Killer. Me out there. Me say, Lord of mercy, Lord of mercy, Lord of mercy, Lord of mercy. I want a blood clot thing. Me say, Lord of mercy, all them little pussy, whatever you have half them out, but my uncle, Bounty Killer. Me say, two punch. Couple chop. And couple shots. I want a blood clot in the thing, you know. When you can't touch Bounty Killer, he's maturing with reggae music in his brain. You get me? Bounty Killer, big up yourself to pussy clot. Me, I watch you mature to pussy clot. I told the whole big gun man. Me say up there. Me say Lord of mercy. Me say that tune your body to the camp. Bad no more. Bumbo clot. What a pity.
For your dreams, and you will achieve. You'll find no true success feel. So sleep it real, don't drop your shield. The brave fall, but they never heal. Yeah, every great story of our history, but it takes guts and zeal. In order to achieve your victory, you gotta put your shoulders to the wheel.
Yes. Big up my blood clot, Uncle Bounty Killer. Yes, me done. Motivation tune that and every last one of you we know so love Jamaican P and tune into Jamaican Phil. Me say Lord of mercy. Me say you go get that tune there. Me say you go get it. You tune into that tune there right now. Me say you fi go get it. Because if you no get it, me say Jamaican P I go get it. And me say when Jamaican P get it in a me blood clot care it a go. And every blood clot there when me a go walk that the tune there play. Who am I say? Me say Bounty Killer big up yourself for the motivation tune to a bamba clot. Lord of mercy. What a pity, what a pity, what a pity, what a pity. Make we fan down Bounty Killer. Me say make we fan him down. Lord of gosh. Bounty Killer me say Lord of mercy you depend for y'all. Me say for y'all. Me say Lord of mercy. Jesus and peace, yes, my paper. Mr. Jamaican P got a lot of things to talk about, you know. Mr. Jamaican P got a lot of things to talk about. Yeah, we have a lot of rascal things to talk about. Now, make we talk about this first. Someone on a pow, pow, pow. Someone on a black bomber wall. We got people pussy clap business place. And have no rascal manners. Uno fi get some blood clot kick, some chop, and couple blood clot shots. Because me no understand how the fuck you go pull up in one blood clot driveway, McDonald's, Burger King, And you know, say, it's a fast food restaurant, so you know, say, if you pull up in a drive-thru, you have to wait. Some of you know, blood clot, black people make it bad for the black blood clot people, you know. That's why when blood clot, black people go places, other people aside look bumbo clot upon them. You get me? What wrong with them? Me a talk about Jamaicans and me a talk about black blood clot people, period. You know, bumbo clot, you know. Now this a dirty girl go one restaurant. Make we see what go on, you know. Now this a dirty blood clot girl. Find herself in a people and blood clot restaurant. Now this a blood clot girl. She black. Find her pussy clot self in a people and blood clot drive through. Now she have a car ahead of her. Now she don't know where the people them ahead of her higher. Harder. See? Now, make we pull it up here now, because this ungrateful, dirty blood clot, that's why them look upon black people, so you know. That's why them always call black people blood clot, you know. Because people like who know. Now, maybe play the video again so you can see where Jamaican PRD with now.
You are here for the last 10 minutes. This hard has been sitting right here for the last 10 minutes.
No, let me tell you something, black people. If you know, say you're not going to cook your blood clot yard, and you have to go to your fast food restaurant and buy, well, bumble world, prepare to pussy clot, wait. Because people are ahead of you, and you don't know where them are, and you don't know how much people are in the car. So when you see them there behind people car and a honk, you see this ignorant blood clot black girl, people, Mr. People, when you hear this blood clot ignorant girl, what? So, dirty girl, dirty stinking blood clot in a male girl, come out of the people them drive through. What the bumbo clot you in there for? Dirty blood clot, ignorant blood clot girl. That girl come like she can blood clot reading of people. Somehow no blood clot black girl if you have some fucking manners. Somehow no know if you cook nothing a pussy clot. You can't even cook rice or bumbo clot, not even spaghetti. You can't blood clot cook. Not even fish you can't pussy clot fry. So now you're gone and people blood clot business place that cause trouble. That's why black people always get the blood clot looks, you know. Oh, see, you know.
What I do is I just go and eat that.
Now the ignorant girl left from out her car, out of the drive-through, and gone inside of the people, them blood clot place. Dirty girl! Dirty blood clot girl! If I didn't mean that to pussy clot, but I'm throw some fries upon your pussy clot until you get the fuck out of here, dirty girl. When the blood clot here, I drive through, I come in, come hang down your blood clot, and dirty girl, get the hell out of here. Before me throw some hot coffee upon your bumbo clot, or some sweet tea upon your pussy clot, and drown your bumbo clot, and dirty girl, you don't look like you can swim. Ain't dirty girl? Lord of mercy, I couldn't blood clot me. If that the girl don't come after me, drop to pussy clot me, I say, hey, dirty girl, are you me seen a drive through? Dirty girl, let me tell you something. I had fries in your ass, and see some sweet tea, and see some blood clot coffee, your bumbo clot, yo. And see when I bugle them, your blood clot, yo. Dirty pussy clot, girl. She gonna watch it out. Now she like people in police.
They are pretty bad, actually. Yeah, I didn't know that, though. This was
Now, watch your manager come talk to him, pussy clown.
Are you the one waiting in line, beating, making a big scene over there in the drive-thru?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Here to go. Hi, you got everything.
Now, the man I talk to her and this ignorant blood clot girl, he means the manager. And he ma ask the girl, dirty girl, are you didn't make a blood clot? If I didn't meet a bumbo clot, I'm come straight out of the clot and say, dirty girl, hey, dirty girl, put on your blood clot camera, stinking girl. Are you didn't blood clot hanky with a pan in my bumbo will drive through? Dirty girl, let me tell you something, take your ass out of my bumbo clot, please. I could meet the blood clot manager come in, so I step in and say, dirty girl, take your ass out of my bumbo clot, please, before I call 911 for your pussy clot. You come in here come cause blood clot trouble. Now that you get it out there, you should not stay out there. I drive the fuck on and go about your bumble clot business. And that's why enough of no black people get fucking alive, you know. Eh? That's why enough of no black people get fucking alive to post a clot and want to go. They go try for the application. No white motherfucker, no white, no black clot. No, call me ignorant.
Are you coming here to put a camera on us or what?
Look, don't make a scene. Look, ma'am, you gotta talk to us.
Yeah, she's fine. You came in here to do what? You still didn't get your order.
You
know, one other black girl I laugh after and I said, dirty girl, you're coming after get your blood clot order. What you coming here for? Stinking girl, what you want? And the manager tell the girl, I say, no, say nothing, let me deal with it. No, yeah, manager boy, I know.
You're causing all that racket, causing all these disturbances. We're going to have to refuse your service. And we're going to have to ask you to leave, get off the premises.
It's totally $10.
Yes, dirty girl. See, they know want to serve her shit, so now she have to go come off of the premises. Me personally, me you know, telling them, I said, dirty girl, you know what? If me take 2 steps from run off of me counter, you have to bumble clot, you better hand the way out of your blood clot, though. Because if me have to push you out of your pussy clot, what a pity. If me have to push you out of your little stinking, ranking blood clot pussy, not a row, so what a pity, dirty girl. I couldn't blood clot me.
If you're not leaving, I'm gonna be forced to
call the
police.
Alright.
Who's your culture office? I need a number, because I was honking my horn. I sat there for 10 minutes.
Stop your blood clot, nice ignorant blood clot, girl boy, you want corporate blood clot number. You need a corporate slapping on your blood clot and a corporate kicking on your ass. The bobo you go call corporate and tell corporate what? He busy. And you have to wait. And you are the last customer in the blood clot line. And the person behind you have to go wait upon blood clot you. So dirty girl, what you complain for? You stink. You're right. Your blood clot.
And now my general manager.
Been saying something to you. I never spoke to either of you. This is my first time here. Or even having contact with one of you all. So a scene would have been being rude.
Ma'am, you were laying on
like
the floor.
Like that.
Yeah, you are very rude, girl. You need some place.
Sir,
I'm gonna have to.
I'm just gonna ask you for a corporate number.
I'm gonna have to ask you to leave the premises.
Don't keep talking to my
care. Anybody talking about worry about something?
Well, come on right here and say it.
I'm not worried.
Come on right here and say it.
Yeah, cause I'm.
No, see, they know, like me say, when the black people need to learn how to control the blood clot ignorance, eh? Cause see, they know, one other girl in, they know, you know. Now she at work. And this girl, now she the panic clock to post a clot. And she make fair money if you put in her fair pockets to post a clot. And this whole what this blood clot girl and none for do. And she gonna make the girl make she get fired. Cause she don't know, say, no, I still customer she a talk to, you know. She need to shut the fuck up. That's why I said, you see, black people, I wanna get fucking alive, you know. That's why I wanna get fired. Yeah. Because she know she don't just calm her like herself down. And think about fair job because still customer that make the manager deal with the thing. You see? Yeah, but see, you know, she a go get for herself in a problem.
Come on right here and say it.
So now she wanna fight. The girl we're working at the place wanna fight. No, the manager don't tell us if I can't. Don't know she wanna fight. She not have no blood clot sense. Dirty girl. What you need to do a go back around the blood clot counter and go sit down somewhere. And that's the problem with black people, you know. We don't always want blood clot fight. Fight for what? First of all, me don't look at the girl and cut me eye to put the clot. Now see the now she wanna fight. What she wanna fight for? And she gonna lose her blood clot job, you know. She gonna lose her blood clot job. Watch her now.
What do you want me to do? You
come around here and say.
You came in a restaurant.
Come around here and
I said I'm 6 months pregnant.
Come over here and you.
And she 6 months pregnant. Well, bitch, you need to go sit the fuck down. Sit down. Your blood clot after you your pupa won the restaurant. Your blood clot, that type problem with black people. When you get a chance for there somewhere and depend on some new things, you want to poop on your mama with it. Blood clot. On the turn, dude. On the fuck.
You do what you need to do. If you really was frogging, you would have jumped because I'm right here.
No, I'm gonna wait for you to come jump.
I'm
gonna knock your ass.
Yeah, well, you gonna get knocked.
No, she just said, fuck this job. You see it? That I probably black blood clot people now. Dirty girl, you're 6 months blood clot pregnant. And you have pity in you. And you want to fight. And now you say, me don't fire your blood clot. You don't have to get the fuck out of there. Me don't say, you know what, you're a good employee, but you know what? You shouldn't hold the grounds. Me, I tell you if you calm down. And if me couldn't calm down, and me, the blood clot manager, you don't listen to me. You know what? Get the blood clot out of here. You and your bumper clot, pitney. Eh? Get the hell out of here. You and your blood clot, jacket, pussy clot, pitney, dirty girl. Lord of mercy. Eh?
Like I said, 6 months pregnant, you're going to get knocked off the shit. Try me. Try me. I'm right here. You have to come with me. Try me.
Try me.
You have the problem. Try me.
Look, I came to order.
Yeah.
Food. Try
came
me.
Came to order, but you ain't ordered nothing.
Okay, this will be time. You. I will
first
take this.
I don't even work back there. I work on the register. So
listen,
you come in here arguing.
You're not going to work behind me when I finish with you.
What you work for?
You.
I don't care. Like I said, baby, I got two jobs. Go to school, two kids. Own car, own house.
Stop your blood clot, nice. You fucking idiot. So you two car own house and gas school. You bumble clot, idiot. That a problem with the black people to pussy clot. Ain't that the girl? Now if you lose your blood clot job to pussy clot, what you gonna have? Nothing. Your bumble will you? Cause you can't pay for rent. And you can't pay if you have your blood clot car. Your bumble will you? You gonna walk up and down and take bus your blood clot. You's a fucking ignorant girl. Eh? You're pregnant with pitney, you can't fight nobody, your bamba clot, yo. Eh? All the girls have to do a kick in your tummy. Your blood clot, yo. I don't know what's wrong. Someone a pregnant girl if you go sit down. On a pussy clot, almost a run from you. Got blood clot, Westmoreland, got blood clot, Canada. Got Canada, got blood clot, California, and blood clot, come back. How are wrong? I don't know. On if you go kill the blood clot self.
I told you what I'm doing.
You ain't do nothing.
I said,
you mouth.
What I gotta do?
You mouth.
What I gotta do?
You mouth.
You made some shit.
You mouth.
Like I thought.
You mouth.
Yeah, like I thought.
And yeah, girl, just tell her, I say, girl, you can't do nothing. Go ahead, you know, say, you pay more to have. Go ahead, dirty girl. And I pay more to have to, you know, cause she can't fight. Girl, you know, say, you can't fight to put the you have big old pity in front of you. Go sit down. Your bumble will you?
You mouth. Your mouth.
I'm here at
3 o'clock.
I'm trying to call her right now.
I'm here now.
All the people them try calm her down. She don't want calm down, you know. Your blood clot, your job is fucking gone. Your bumble will you?
I'm here. The video didn't say I said I want to fight you.
It doesn't matter.
The video said you came around.
What is this? Bumble clot, all what is blood clot, girl? That's the blood clot problem. You see? That's the blood clot situation, you know. That's the blood clot situation because, see, the found a black bumble will get up and go to bumble clot and did the whole heap of fucker finna. And then when good decent black people like with the blood clot step out there to pussy clot, bumble will then want to look power side eye. Not a blood clot. Side eye, not a blood clot. You get me? We no deal with them blood clot thing there. Dirty girl supposed to go sit down somewhere. She left and gone at the blood clot restaurant and that the black girl instead of she go and work and make her money. She did on there argue with the blood clot girl. That's why I say yes, black people.